Krishna. This is Apurva Shakti Devi Dasi. I live in Muscat. The first time that I saw the NBS magazine of IBMV, I was really very excited because they had such good content and good pictures too. That led me to their very empowering tools about how to study Srimad Bhagavatam, how to teach Srimad Bhagavatam in your own Pathshala setting. And this I found really very unique. And then they had a very great initiative, which is the Bhakti Sastri studies. And it was in the COVID times exactly what we may have needed, that the classroom setting was actually transported into our homes. So we had a virtual classroom. And I must thank the Institute for such nice offerings. And the teachers of IBMV are all very good teachers, very sincere, with deep understanding of the Shastra. And their presentation and their methodology was very deeply satisfying. And the idea was to delve deep into the subject matter and become totally absorbed in it. And I think it was successful on all those accounts. And the different teachers had their own methodologies, and the takeaways from each of them were very impactful presentations, and was something that we can carry with us. In one instance, I would just like to say, was about capturing the flow. This is something I was really looking for, and I was able to see that a couple of them just stressed on the flow, and it was really wonderful. So I like to capture it with the three R's. I like to say the first point was read thoroughly, recall, and then thirdly, connect, reconnect, and recontextualize whatever you read with Bhagavad Gita. So establishing connections is really very important to capture the flow. So the methodologies are also very nice. And it was a very absorbing session. And I'm very thankful to the Institute and all the teachers. And also we had a good student mix. It was really a very great experience. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.